A 27-pound lobster. And Air is a device that harnesses your breath power to charge your iPhone. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. From the guy who brought us the Iron Man laser comes the Flame Glove, a butane-fueled flame-throwing glove. It's similar to the Prometheus Pyro system developed by Everett Bradford, who has a website with detailed schematics, animation, and a Halloween costume. Find the link below. Bogies is a gesture recognition system that allows anything to become a musical instrument. The contact microphones recognize finger touches and objects that emit sound. The software recognizes different types of touch, and each is associated with a different sound. The physical archive of the internet is collecting every single book ever. 40-foot shipping containers are being packed as 20,000 new volumes arrive every week. And the plan is to save one copy of every book. They're using the Global Seed Vault as an archive model. The Seed Vault is located in Svalbard and has the capacity to store 2.25 billion seeds to be preserved in the Arctic permafrost in case of a doomsday scenario. To save your soap slivers, there's Stack Soap. Its groove design allows for leftover soap slivers to slide into your next bar, providing an endless cycle of soap bar usefulness. Innovating the way we read is the Albatross bookmark. It follows you as you read, placing itself on the current page. Just attach it to the book, bend it inward, and never lose your spot again. Previously thought lost to nature is the tree lobster, rediscovered on Ball's Pyramid, which is a mountain in the ocean near Australia. The six-legged insects are as big as a human hand, and are being bred at a zoo to hopefully revive the species, once thought to have been totally eradicated by rats. If human football players are eradicated, Japan will have robot replacements. They recently held the 7th Robot American Football Tournament, in which high school students built small robots that wrestle over a miniature football in 3-minute matches. Finally, Prismatica shows us what pyramid-shaped crystals on an LCD screen looks like. I'm gonna leave you with the world's largest corkscrew, and as always, thanks for watching.